Honey, put that back. We don't need any more cookies. I said no.
You don't say. They invited us over for coffee. So as we're talking, Leo realizes where he's seen this guy before.
Where had he seen him?
In Glendale, right down the street from CyberTech, which is where the guy works.
And what did Leo say this guy was doing?
Leo said he saw him in the parking lot of some diner. Rob was kissing a waitress.
Are you gonna tell the wife?
I just met the woman. How am I gonna let her know that her husband is having an affair? Beth Ann.
Sheila. Now is not a good time.
I'll be quick. I must apologize.
Please. I have to get my housework done before Rob gets home.
I just feel awful about what you heard. You have every right to hate me.
I don't hate you.
Just know that I won't be sharing that story with anyone else.
Good. Because it's not true.
Beth Ann.
It's not. Leo is mistaken.
He knows what he saw. Rob kissed a blonde waitress in the parking lot of Jensen's Diner.
It's impossible.
Maybe you should talk to him.
He couldn't. He wouldn't put me through that.
He's a man. Some of them cheat.
Not Rob. Not after what happened to our daughter.
You had a daughter? Oh, honey.
So please, tell Leo he's wrong. Rob and I are so very happy.